Well, we had a lot of reasons not to produce Christmas at the Cathedral this year. After all, how do you plan in the midst of uncertainty? And people are dealing with crisis upon crisis. But the more I thought about it, the more I realized, you know, that's exactly when and how God chose to incarnate into the human race. I mean, he's God. He could have chosen to come any way he wanted to. He chose to come in the midst of uncertainty and crisis upon crisis. I mean, just think about it. You had a young woman who was pregnant and not married. That's my God. You had an immigrant family, Mary and Joseph, having to travel suddenly from Nazareth to Bethlehem. That's my God. Born in a cave with animals. That's my God. Visited by the shepherds, most outcast in society. That's my God. Visited by the learned and the wise. That's my God. And being a refugee as Herod was killing the firstborn males of every family and they had to take off for Egypt. That's my God too. When it seemed like the human race was destined for self-destruction, God chose to come himself, incarnate in Jesus of Nazareth. He came into our darkness to bring light, and he comes today, and we have great hope for that. That's my God. And that's why we're celebrating Christmas and Christmas at the Cathedral in 2020.